Thank you for calling customer service. This is Dominica. How can I help you?
This is who?
I'm sorry?
What is your name?
Dominica.
Dominica. Hi, Dominica.
Hello.
Hi.
How can I help you?
Hi. Dominica?
Yes, may I have your member number?
Hi. Are you still there?
Yes. Can I have your membership number?
Oh, there you are. I don't have a membership. I'm new. I was watching.
What's your home phone?
I was watching the show here. 586.
What's your home phone?
777-7277.
Okay, that didn't pull up anything, sir.
Yeah, because I'm new. Cool.
Okay, what can I do for you?
I'm looking at item number. Are you ready for this?
Mm-hmm.
I'm on the website right now.
Mm-hmm. Go ahead.
It's A. It's an apple.
Mm-hmm.
1642.
Okay, what can I do on that item?
This is a steal. It's $39.50, right?
Mm-hmm.
And then shipping and handling is $4.50.
Mm-hmm.
If I buy two or more, how much do I save on the S&H?
They give you half off the second item.
Half off the second one?
Yes.
Let me get two of those bad boys.
What size?
Extra small, because I'm very petite.
Anything else?
That would be it. That would make me so happy to wear this pink ladybug.
Okay.
It's a Quacker Factory striped ladybug float dress.
Uh-huh.
Is that the right item?
Yes.
Okay, it's 48 inches in the length.
Okay, what is your last name?
44 inches, one times length, 49 inches, and then... What's this medium?
Can you spell your last name?
Oh, Henry.
Oh, Henry?
No, no, sorry. I was just saying oh because you startled me. Henry, H-E-N-E-R-E-Y-E, 2-7-6-4.
And your zip?
It is 48092, 76 and a half.
Okay, spell your first name.
Tom, T-O-M-M. And there's two M's in there, and it's M is in Mary, B.
And your address?
It's 1234 Main Street.
Do you have an email address?
Yes.
Go ahead.
It is hi, H-E.
H-E.
H-E-Y, and then... Tom, T-O-M-M, two M's in that one, too.
Mm-hmm.
At, this is a little, this is kind of perverted, but this is my email address. Stickitintheass.com.
Okay, is that all?
That's it.
Okay, can you think of four numbers, a four-digit PIN code?
Four-digit PIN code?
Yes, you're going to need it for your membership.
Okay, 1, 2, 3,
mm-hmm.
4. It's the same as my address. That way I can remember it.
Okay.
Am I ready to purchase this Moomoo now?
Mm-hmm. Which credit card did you want to use?
I wanted to use my MasterCard.
Okay, what is the number?
Do you have any Pokemons there, too?
No, we sure don't.
No? Do you know how to play Pokemon?
Nope. So can you go ahead and give me your credit card number, sir? There's other people waiting on mine.
Oh, sorry. I'm just going to get it out of here first. Hang on, ma'am. I got to get my credit card.
Mm-hmm.
Okay?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, hang on. I just got to dig through my purse here. Let me get this stuff out of here. Here, where does it go? You know what? I'm going to put it on my Visa.
Sure. Okay. What's the number?
I got to find it first. It's my MasterCard. It's all maxed out here. Damn it. Where did that thing go? Oh, it just ran in my purse there. I think it's growing legs. I can't find the son of a bitch. Do you take American Express?
Mm-hmm.
Let me find that one. These things, I swear, they just jump right out of here, you know?
Mm-hmm, or sure they do.
They do. Where the hell did that son of a bitch go? Do you take money orders?
I'm sorry?
Do you take gift cards or money orders?
No.
Oh, damn it. I found those, though. Can't find my Visa, MasterCard, or American Express in here. Mm-hmm. This is nonsense. I gotta clean this thing out. Do you guys sell purses?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, hang on, let me... Do they have organizers in them? Because this one is ridiculous.
Do you have a credit card to pay with?
If yeah,
not,
it's
you know,
four,
can call back when you're ready.
This thing is like 4 feet deep in here, and I can't find a damn thing in here. I got that credit card in here somewhere. I know I do. Just know it. This is when I call back. I just got to say those magic numbers if I can't find it right away.
Yeah, well, I can't save it, so you'll have to call back and reorder.
Yeah, I have to do the thing all over again?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, hang on, sir. Man, you know, don't drink martinis after 6 o'clock. These things will mess you up.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, just hang on a second. Do you take an e-check card?
No.
Okay, I found that one too, see? Everything you don't take, I can't find it in here. When I need them the most, I can't find them.
Mm-hmm, that is a tragedy.
What is your name, ma'am? I'm just trying
Maria.
To make... Maria? Okay. I'm just trying to make some small talk, so it's just not so quiet on the phone here.
Mm-hmm.
But I'm still looking, though. It's going to be in here somewhere. I almost dumped my whole purse out, and I can't find it still. Oh, wait, I think I got it. This one. That's not it. So I'd have to do this all over again if I called you back?
Yes, sir. I can give you the member number, and then they can just punch in the item for you.
The number number?
The member number, your membership number.
Oh, I have a membership number?
Yes, I can give you that information. Oh, and you can just call back with that number.
I feel so special now. I'm a member now?
That's fabulous. Do you have a pen and I can give you the number?
Yeah, give me the number.
7165.
71.
2941.
652 what?
2941.
2941.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, 716-529-41.
Yes.
That is my membership number, the Tom Henry membership number.
Mm-hmm.
I feel special on now. You guys made me feel so special, like all warm inside.
That's good.
I'm still trying to find
the
damn card.
But just give us a call back with that number, and then we can go ahead and finish the order for you.
Let me get this number correct again really quick. 7, are you there still? Are you listening?
Yes, go ahead.
7, okay, can you hear me?
Mm-hmm.
716-529-41.
Uh-huh. That is correct.
Okay, and then your name is?
Maria.
Maria, like, what is your nationality?
German.
You are German. German Maria. Okay.
Okay, anything else I can do for you?
I think that's it. I'm sorry I couldn't find this damn card in here. It's a
It's okay.
Pig
you can just give us the call back.
Okay.
All right. Thank you for calling, sir.
Thank you for letting me call.
You're welcome.
It's been a pleasure, Maria from Germany.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
All right. You're welcome.
Bye now.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye. See ya.
Adios.
See you later. Sayonara.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye now. Have a good night.